If I ain't a young shiner, then what do you call that? Fucking niggas hoes, he mad texting in all caps. Beat broad day, lay a nigga down, wave cap. Overkill drill, spin at the building, the wake cap. I'll be on what I'm on if I ain't rapping. It really wasn't no structure till the members came back. Nigga shook, family know we ain't playing no more. Real trapper hit my dope like my hand was broke. He on Insta with all the smoke, but Kyle saying he don't. Get you pistol whip for some petty shit, your head be strong.
Yeah, I
your
man's.
What we doing today in my video today? I wanna shout out all the beautiful women and strong black women. That's all I wanna shout out. Keep it up. What I and one more thing. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, Tyrus the Cage. But always know when I post another video for y'all. And do not forget to hit the ring bell. Turn it on, you can know when. Okay, today what we doing today, we're gonna talk about my Spanish teacher who don't like me, who treat me any kind of way. Okay, let me start from the beginning. Every time I start from the beginning, y'all can understand me. Okay, from the beginning. First day, you know, every time in high school, you always change a semester, right? Okay, I ain't not gonna have her, right? And after that, when me and her started off being friends and buddy, I said, okay, I might like the lady, okay. And after that, I started liking the lady, me and her was getting along. And all that, and after that, I was happy to be in the class. I really told her, I really happy being in her classroom to learn how to speak Spanish. So, yeah. I ain't had this problem with none of my Spanish teachers. I always love them, always respect them. Yeah. So, and after that, she gave me a special seat next to her across the. I just said, okay, please don't give me no special treatment. I want to be treated like everybody else in class and treat. Respect and dignity. Yeah. Okay, so after that, I was sitting at the back of the class with my friend Chad. He always gave me the answer because I don't know nothing about no Spanish stuff. I really don't know nothing about no Spanish. Yeah. And then at the end, yeah, the girl always cop up to me, man. It was a girl across from me. Boy, she was fine, boy. She was a little Spanish one. Chance always, every day I come to class, Chance to be flirting with the girl. I said, Chance, chill, brother. Your girl gonna come to you. Me, I was around by the girl in 12th grade, my man. I was around about getting myself out of there. Don't come back no more. But, so let me get to the good parts, what she been doing to me. Every day this lady come to class, this lady be on a, sometimes she happy, sometimes she not. And like, oh, that'd be so weird. A nephew was interrupting me. I left off on, how the Spanish teacher be all happy the next day, mad the next day. This lady is crazy, bro. Yeah, but she was a cool teacher. And after that, it got to them days, she was getting on my nerves. Son, she always pick on me for no reason. Really think I like her. She want to move me from my front chance, move me up there by her. Always get on me, bro. Just let me do my work. Always mess with me. This was every single day. She messed with me. Every single day, my Spanish teacher. Man, she always called a dean on me for no reason. I won't be doing that lady nothing. She just called a dean every single day. I come in now. She just start with me. She won't mess with nobody else in the classroom. But me, you know. But how did it go? We want to. I mess with a person who ain't doing you nothing, ain't talking to you. trying to get my work done, get out to the lame classroom. That's crazy. The person wanna mess with me. That's every day she messing with me. How they go messing with me every day? Nobody else can get on me. So I was called a dean every day. They make me super mad. They make me super mad, bro. Man, oh yeah, and that day, we was on lockdown. I actually had to use the bathroom. I really had to use the bathroom super bad. Really super bad. You know what she told me? She told me, no, I can't use the bathroom. You telling me, person gotta use the bathroom. Super bad, you gonna let him pee on himself? Man, you know what I mean? I got up and I walk out that classroom. Boy, I'm not gonna sit up, pee on myself in front of everybody. Everybody laughing at me. Crazy. I called my mama that day. Come on, bro. No cap. Call my mama. And ever since then, I never liked that lady, boy. Since then, that lady tripping, bro. She gave everybody else good treatment. Me, I couldn't use the bathroom. A person had to use the bathroom. Just let them go. Am I right, guys? A person can't use the bathroom. You don't let them pee on themselves in front of everybody, or just let them go. Let me know in the comment. You got this far, and I'm in the wrong, or she right? Who in the wrong, me or her? Let me know in the comment, bro. She is a mean teacher. Couldn't let me use the bathroom, man. I'm a bad student. I don't even remember what you look like. I'm a good student. Yeah. And that's all I was coming to talk to y'all today. Whether you like this video, comment, I like this video. Whether you don't like this video, say comment, I don't like this video. Whether you do like it, spam the like button. Whether you don't like it, don't spam the like button. I'm gonna catch y'all later in my next video after this. Or right after this. Stay positive. Stay smart. Stay happy. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video on Gang. I'm out.